First responders were called to a hazmat situation today in Nashville. Liquid glue was pouring from a truck on I-65. The truck pulled over at the Dickerson Pike exit. It was carrying a 55-gallon drum of glue and leaking from the bottom. Crews later determined it wasn't hazardous. They monitored the air quality in the area and didn't find any threats.